I said the most successful broadcaster, bitch. I didn't think so. Argue with me if you want to. Bitch, Miss Motherfucking Jason P and his dumbass Daily Read barely getting 1,000 views, and it's 2 or 3 of them motherfucking bitches up there every single fucking day saying the same shit over and over and over and over again. Bitch, we don't fuck with her. Nobody fucks with her. That show is a flop. It flops. It's late. It's retarded. It's whack. It's dumb, and we don't fuck with her. It's a flop. So the only other motherfucking bitch you got on this app right now that's doing their fucking due deals with the app, on the app, off the app, is Milan. Bitch, and you gonna give me my motherfucking roses. It's no shade. You gonna give me my roses, or I'm just gonna make sure you motherfucking know it. Bitch! Like I'm doing right the fuck now, bitch. Matter of fact, I don't need no bum ass, broke ass bitches to give me my roses, because a bad bitch and fab bitches, they know what it is. They know what it is. They know what's up. They know what's popping. They know what's going on in the real world. They know who's popping and cracking and doing their big one on motherfucking and off of motherfucking Bigo. Only delusional ass bitches being here with their heads stuck. So far up a motherfucking girl that they like, asshole, that they can't see the motherfucking trees between the motherfucking forest. Dumbasses. Bitch. Let's really motherfucking wake it up and talk about it. Let's really wake it up and talk about it, bitch. What's up? I'm not sparing none of you bitches, okay? I'm not sparing none of you hoes. None of you hoes is my friend.